You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold, how we hurtle towards the prophecy's end. Started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order. And the prophecy was born.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further. Wait.
About him. He saw himself as a savior, piercing hatred's heart in hell.
Ooh!
So I locked the gates to hell. It was only a matter of time before I knew what Skyrim had done. And come demanding a key. Nothing you do will change the future I saw.
I create my own destiny. And this prophecy of yours is just a small part of it. It is wider, beyond comprehension of ungrateful spawns like yourself.
Beyond this chamber, there's nothing but death and mourning. How fitting it shall be your grave.
Here! Viggo, who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
You did not need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
Sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
It's too quiet. Where is she? Is that him? Is that Rathma?
know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me. Stolen.
Not ready yet. Not ready yet. not ready yet. I must wait.